sick and tired of this two-bit town. Nothing ever happens.
No dancing, no rock and roll. Why, if it weren't for that juke joint down by the river, I'd never get my rocks off.
You said a mouthful, Cupcake. There's a whole wide world out there, and we're missing it.
But where can we go, Billy? This town's a one-way ticket for wild hearts like you and me.
It's tearing me apart!
What you need is a new direction.
Exactly.
A real purpose in life.
Freaking A!
Ever thought about homeland protection?
Home what?
Wise up, Romeo. There's a half a billion Reds who'd love nothing better than to rip that varsity sweater right off your back.
No kidding.
Take this little pamphlet. It'll tell you everything you need to know about protecting your little corner of the country from communist invasion.
Thanks a million, Daddy-O!
Freakin' A!
Wow. There goes a real American.
A real American dreamboat? Meow.
That's the last of them. Must have papered every JD in this stinking burg.
And our little film strip?
Spooled up and ready to go. The pimply projectionist is none the wiser. Won't those kids be surprised when Abbott and Costello turn into Jimmy and Johnny Commie Killer in Reel 6?
Good work, Agent, and not a moment too soon. We need to be in Santa Modesta yesterday. Don't break for yellow. Read me?
Loud and clear.
Sounded like Secret Agent Man was taking orders from the one in goggles. Want me to blow him up?
Thank you, Crypto, but I have a better idea. See the plaza over there by the big screen? The humans drive their carbon combustion transports in, and then spew projected images for the purpose of entertainment!
Makes perfect sense.
I suggest we beat Majestic at their own devious little game.
Yes? I know you're still around here somewhere. I'll find
it. It's hurting!
What are you doing?
Oh. Dies.
Ah!
Excellent! I've prepared a special film that I'm sure the audience will love. Be a good boy and pick it up.
I'm on it.
Sit back and enjoy the following educational presentation from the Furon Empire.
You can't do this!
This is nuts.
Drop me now, or you're under arrest.
It's hurting. I just might spare your life.
As soon as I get your life.
Will be for naught, and I really hate
it. Hurt me.